Kapal Bhati. Kapal Bhati. Kapal means the skull and Bhati means shine. So when you do this, when your skull shines properly, the brain becomes clear. It's just an addition of what you have learned now. Nothing. What you have to do, you have to go in Siddhasana, you have to inhale, exhale, catch the Mool Bandh. Okay? And then for women, for men it is not required, but for women, just try to strengthen this. This. So here, I'll tell you first before doing that, the simple breath is, when you do, then you have to take a small inhale and a forceful exhale. You have to go on doing it fast. But when I do this, you see that you will find pressure only here. So what you do when you are sitting in Siddhasana, just try to strengthen this muscles, little bit, not very much, so like, so to strengthen in this muscles, the shoulders can go down. And then, so you see the entire uterus is going inside. Leave this, only this is going inside. If you do this, finding the change.
But how do you strengthen?
Just pull this down. Huh? Just strengthen this. Like if you are in strength, just. Mm-hmm. Just little bit.
Okay.
See, so this will go inside. And if you are not doing this, see here, no? Only this is moving. And do this. This is also moving. So, just you have to do this. For males, it is fine. I'll tell you what to do. For females, slight variation is this. The thing is short inhale and exhale, and that strong exhale should give stimulus to the inhale. So you are like pumping out the air. But once you do this, it will go more deep inside. From the anal canal to the uterus, everything will move. Okay? So that you have to do as fast as you can, but don't do it more than 3 minutes starting and more than 10 minutes. Who are people who are overweight, do it more. Who are a little bit underweight, do it less. Okay? Because it quickly dissolves the fat. Okay? So, it should be very rhythmic. You should not be. No, it should be rhythmic. Now stomach should go inside. It is the same as what I showed you. Same. But you are doing it in a fast way. Same. Nothing. Nothing different. Only once you practice this, just put your shoulders down so you can get a grip here. So in females, it is just from the deep. Us doesn't matter. Do it up. Doesn't matter. Even if you do like this way, it will give you more strength to the core muscles. So it's always beneficial to do it the female way, but it doesn't matter. This is how it is. So that's why. Once you start doing this well, then you can just strengthen this. So this becomes stiff. So only this part is moving. When this part is moving, your uterus also gets stone. Now that when I'm doing this, but you see the pressure straight away coming up from the anus. To the cervix, to the vagina, everything is getting pressurized. So once you hold, the Mool Bandha is hold. See the change in the breath also. I'm just doing it. See, the change is also happening because it is coming from more deep. So once it comes from more deep, every your uterus also gets massaged. For us it is not required, there is nothing there to get massaged. So for us it is fine. For you that organ is very important. And this is just also a tip, not required you have to do this. If you can straight away do it with the mind also, it is fine. Like I don't have to do that. I just have to like, make your Mool Bandh is strong. Just. So you can come here and you can touch. So see, you touch here, this side. Okay, so now it.
Got it?
Yeah. So this has become stiff. Just touch here. Just see here. Okay? I'm doing normal. Got it? Mm-hmm. It's getting tight. So that's it. So that tightness you should get. This okay. Tightness for you is required. So this lateral oblique muscles, once they become tight, this goes from the core.
The two movement you show or a touch, it
first was very loose. Uh-huh. That is normal. It's okay. That you can do. But second movement is good for the woman.
Okay.
So this thing should be tight.
Okay.
Once this thing, because when this becomes tight, the entire thing of the uterus moves. Therefore, we see a lot of people who go to the gym also cannot do it.
Yeah.
That awareness comes from the brain, where you can just control any muscle in your body.
That's true.
Yeah. So if this pranayama, you can start doing it.
Most of the people that have muscles are actually very...
They actually become very long because those muscles become stiff. Then you cannot move them.
Yes. Okay.
Before they become stiff, they like just, you know, wherever they are looking... They lose their laxity. They just become bulky. Once they become bulky, then yoga doesn't happen.